them do. Never a bad time. So in this series, this is a series which, I'll tell you the process of what I did here. So for some reason, I don't know how to put,
I can't find anything connected in your home right now.
Hey, ooh! What? Look at this weird water. This is like, yeah, so I don't know how to put keep inventory on in this version. So I made this world in Xbox One Edition with keep inventory on, then I converted it to this version. And yeah, so this is gonna be a world on this one. So, hello piggies. They look more active than they usually are on like the other ones, but I'm sorry, but you're not going to live very long. Yeah, so I don't really know much about this version as much as I did. I mean, I did do a tour video of like minigames and stuff, like lobbies and servers and stuff, but I don't really. Oh! There's an Akechia biome. I don't really know much about it. And there's a weird tree over here. What is going on? This is one weird place. This place is really weird. I don't like it. Is that an oak thing? I don't know. Oh yeah, it is. It's a piece of oak wood. So the controls, I don't know as much as I do the other version, so this looks really strange. It looks weirder than the normal one. So let's go pumpkin. Let's live all the way off in that island over there to eat first. I need to go swim over there. This is different. There's like weird trees. This is so weird. Squids in the water. You guys probably already know the rule with keep inventory. If I die, I don't lose my stuff. There's light coming from that cave. Is that? Oh, shoot. That's lava. I haven't seen lava yet in this version. So, I don't think I have at least. So, yeah, let's go over to this little island. Yeah. See, in this series, we have one goal, and it's to defeat the Ender Dragon, and then we finish the series, which will probably take a while, so. Because we need to find a stronghold. We need to get diamonds to. Like, the moral idea is, like, we have to get diamonds to go to there. Because we need to go to the Nether to get stuff to make Eye of Enders, and then we obviously need to have diamonds, a bow, and stuff for the end. It's very complicated. Everyone's goal is to get to the end, but it's not simple at all. Like, defeating the Ender Dragon isn't simple, but even getting to the end isn't simple. Like, it's not just grab a couple blocks and make a portal. Oh! It's burning. Oh, well. So let's just expand my island here. Right. I try to flatten this island out. And I want at least one tree sapling. I do have wood though. So if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, I got a crafting table. It's turning night. To get over here. I need to get one tree and then I can come back. And a sapling. That's all I need though. No! So close to breaking that block. Tree down. Hard to see right now, even for me. Saplings, any saplings? Okay, cool. Got a sapling. Now I need to get back over here. Oh no, there's a creeper! No! Oh god, there's two. Oh shoot. Uh-oh. Ruthless. I really want a bed. God, this is spider jockey. I mean, we can put this back down, but he did actually smooth it out a little bit for me. So I guess we'll just be waiting till daytime. Do I have any dirt? I do. Wait for it to grow. I don't need to wait for a day to even go back out there. Wish I had a bed. But I'll have to go back out there to get a bed because I need to get sheep. So, dangerous. I don't even see any sheep, so. Oh shoot, there's a creeper coming. There's a creeper. Mister. Ow. Nothing on my island, but well, actually, if I'm on the island, then mobs won't spawn. But if I leave and I come back, then there'll probably be mobs. If I put torches everywhere, it won't be like that. Hooey. So I flattened out the whole island. It is pretty big, but I'll always expand it even more. Just find spots to expand on. Just place this. Ah. This might have been all of the one blocks, because I've gone around, so. Right here is all of the one blocks. So this is the island under. Oh! There is a spider! No, I knew there. I knew something would go wrong here. I did get a spider eye, though. Not the most helpful of things, but I did get something from it, so. And there's a zombie villager over there, too. Sees me. Great. Might as well plant some sugar cane. I think it's turning around. No. If I hide behind sugar cane, can't they not see you? Oh well. Although, if it does come here, I can just kill it. No way. God. Like a knockback fist. Right. What to do? Oh, wait. I do have a crafting table, so if I place that here. Now I have 4 pumpkin seeds. That's all I can make now. So I made a sword at least. So if I did need to defend myself, I do have a weapon. Lumi. Ooh. Hello. Oh, I should have gotten a pickaxe. Cause then I could have gotten a bunch of stone, made stone, like a furnace and some stone tools and stuff. Eh. Wait, is that a village? I think I see a village. I'm packing up my stuff. Because I'm pretty sure I see a village. Might be a perilous adventure, but it's worth a try. Worth a try. All my stuff away and put my sword, my axe. Oh, it's turning daytime! Perfect! So now, if I go over here, I will have to kill a spider. zombie. Whoa. Ah. Now I just need to get the high ground. And then I can see where I'm going. From up here. Because I did see a village. I'm not kidding. Yeah, see? I don't know if you guys can see it, but I do. I see buildings. I need to eat rotten flesh. I have to. Whee! Whoa. We're getting closer. I know that for sure. It's a sand one, so. There might not be much in this one, because sand ones aren't usually the best ones. You don't really get blacksmiths much in them. But, I can still see what's there. Once we get there, we can end the episode. Yeah, no, there's totally a village over there. I don't know if you guys can see it in visuals now, but I definitely can. You know, can you guys see it? Because I do. I see buildings. I don't know if you guys see it. Once we get closer, you can see. See? Buildings! Church. Church right there. Is that floating water over there? Never mind. We're so close, and there might be crops here. We can get food. Look! This is it! The village! Oh, that's cool. Awesome. Get these torches. Get these crops. Get away! They're stealing my crops. Well, actually, I'm stealing their crops, but enough with that. Oh, look, I got a little bunny! It's a bunny following me. Oh my god, I got two. Hello, bunnies. Got a piece of wheat. I got another piece of wheat. Got some more carrots. Well, this wasn't a total waste of time, at least. Alright, let's go. So where should I live? Where should our home be? Yeah, so we can decide this next episode. So that is the end of this episode here. There will obviously be another one. So I'll see you guys in the next one.